We'll proceed anyway with a set of jigs, three in all, and they're not from Ireland, although the one in the middle has an Irish connection. These three tunes come from a little island off the coast of Canada called Nova Scotia, and a particular part called Cape Breton. And Ciaran's going to lead us into three of them. We call them the Cape Breton jigs. We thought that was kind of logical, actually, in fact. And the one in the middle, as I say, it's called the Ingonish jig, but it has an Irish relative over here somewhere. So these are a set of three Cape Breton jigs.